Blair joins us live tonight from downtown. You ready, Nolan?
Nigel and Jane, the doors will open in about an hour and a half here at the Well, and we already got some folks here out and about. They appear to be ready to enter for the big show tonight. Let's take a look at Sky 4 right now. They got a shot of the arena and maybe a glance at the traffic. Right now doesn't look much different than normal. It's going to be a busy night ahead for Greenville Police. Their focus is keeping traffic flowing in the event area safe. They hope folks get down here early and be patient, but most importantly, have a great time.
Really, success to us is folks coming to these events and not really worried about security. Of course, we want them on alert for their own personal safety, but we don't want them worried about having bad things happen to them or, you know, a car accident or things along that.
And police will be redirecting traffic around the arena starting at 5:30 as we get closer to the former Beatle taking the stage for the first time in Greenville. Reporting in Greenville Live, Nolan Blair, WIFF News 4.